name is Vatsala Sharma. I am in 6th grade Global International School and Junior College. Today I will tell you about balanced diet. So what is need of balanced diet? A balanced diet helps in maintaining a perfect body weight. It keeps us nourished. Our skin is also free from acne and pimples. We will learn more about balanced diet from this food pyramid. Now, Tejas will explain us about fats. Shaurya will explain us about proteins. Rishika will explain us about vitamins and minerals. Romit will explain us about carbohydrates.
I am Deja Samar Punarkar. Today I will show you that the information about fats. A small amount of fat is an essential part of a healthy balanced diet. Fat is the sources of essential fatty acid which the body cannot make itself. Fat helps body to absorb vitamin D and vitamin K. These vitamins are fat soluble, which means they can only be absorbed by the help of fats.
Morning friends, I'm Shaurya Kaidani and today I'm going to speak few words about proteins. So friends, do you know what is protein? Protein is the second healthiest group included in our food pyramid. It includes egg, milk, fish, meat, etc. This is very healthy for our body. But we should eat in a proper amount, not too much, not too less. But why it is healthy? What healthy things does it contain? It contains 4% of calories and also the 15% of a human's body weight is made up by proteins. And also the protein helps to build body muscles and body tissues. This was all about proteins. Now let us know the information of the next group.
Hi, my name is Rishika and I am from 6th grade. So as well Shaurya and Vatsala explain you. So now I am going to explain you about vitamins and minerals. So let me tell you that in fruits and vegetables there are many vitamins and minerals that makes your body healthy. And let me tell you about their uses. So if you are doing diets, so it will healthy for you, but sometimes it is not healthy, means you are also eating pizza and burgers and you are also eating healthy food, so it is not that type of. So you have to equal your, means you have to maintain your diet. And now I'm going to explain you about vitamins and minerals. So let me tell you about vitamins and minerals. A diet in a high fruit and vegetable can help protect you against cancer, diabetes and heart diseases. Means if you are eating fruits and fresh vegetables, so it will help you in your against a cancer, a diabetes and also heart diseases. Fruits and vegetables should be an important part of your daily diet. They are naturally good and contain vitamins and minerals that can help you to keep healthy, and try to eat more and more vegetables and fruits.
Hello friends, I am Romit Barapatre. I will tell you about carbohydrate. So do you know what is carbohydrate? I will tell you. Carbohydrate are the sugar, starch and fiber found in fruits, grains, vegetables and milk products. Through often maligned in trendy diets, carbohydrates one of the basic food groups.
Thank you.
Important to a healthy diet. Carbohydrates are macronutrients, meaning they are one of the three main ways of the body obtain energy or calories. Said Page Mather, a youth-based registered dietitian. The American Diabetes Association notes that carbohydrates are the body's main source of energy. They are called carbohydrate because at the chemical level, they contain carbon, hydrogen and oxygen.